Number 3, bubble wrap. Again, another package protector. Now, this is my favorite because the look you create is so uniform and extremely interesting. I just do the exact same thing I did with the tissue paper, and voila.